Hey WordPress fans, I just wanted to take a quick minute and show you how to connect Jetpack to a WordPress.com account. So there are a lot of Jetpack features that will work without an account, but there are several features of Jetpack that you must connect to WordPress.com in order to use, so I just want to quickly show you how to do that. There's a few places that WordPress reminds you that you need to connect to Jetpack. One is here on the dashboard. You'll see this box here that has a Connect Jetpack button. Also, if you go to Jetpack in your left-hand navigation, you'll see another Connect Jetpack button here at the top of this page as well. You can click either button and they'll both take you to the same place. If you're already logged in to WordPress.com with the account that you want to use, you might see a screen that looks something like this. So I've already logged in as the person that I want to set up Jetpack with, so all I have to do is click the blue Approve button. However, there is a sign in as a different user option. So if you need to sign in as somebody else, then go ahead and click sign in as a different user and you'll be able to do that. You'll also have the option to create a new account if you don't have any WordPress.com account yet. Then go ahead and click the create a new account link and it'll be pretty easy to set one up. And it is also completely free to set up a WordPress.com account. But because I already have mine set up and I'm already logged in, I'm just going to go ahead and click the blue Approve button. You'll see a message here at the top of the screen that says your site is now connected. That's all that you should have to do. So you can continue just with a free account for life. So go ahead and select free because we don't need any other options at this point to work with Jetpack. Once you click the free plan, you should be redirected back to your WordPress dashboard for your site, and you should now be connected to WordPress.com. You'll see one of the features that you can use with Jetpack that you must be connected to WordPress.com in order to use is the site stats. And WordPress reminds us here at the top to go ahead and activate that. I would recommend that you activate site stats. It's always good to have a simple stats appearing in your dashboard for you or your users just to get a really quick check on the traffic for your site. I do also endorse Google Analytics and I highly recommend that you use that as well, but Site Stats by Jetpack is a really good way to just get a quick overview of some of the basics right there in your dashboard. But you're all connected to Jetpack, so now you can unlock and use all of Jetpack's features. There are a couple of pro features in which you will need to upgrade your WordPress.com account in order to use, such as some of the backups, the spam protection, the malware scanning, and a few other things. But for the most part, you can use most of Jetpack's features now that you're connected to WordPress.com. If you guys need any help or have any questions, please leave a comment below, and I'll do my best to help you out.